we decided to go check out the Panther Branch Natural Area, located on Lebanon Road in Efland. The trail itself is hard pack, and the section we were on was very easy to traverse. There was other sections that were a little more technical, maybe with a few routes here and there, but none of it was difficult at all. We ended up hiking approximately 1/2 mile from the trailhead to the Panther Branch, where we hoped to cross for the short hike from there to the Eno River. But unfortunately, the rains the day before had somewhat conspired against us by creating enough water flow that the rocks at the crossing section were just a little too treacherous to traverse. So we decided to end our hike at that point. The total trip from the trailhead to the Panther Branch was maybe 10 minutes. So an easy hike, very pleasant on this beautiful spring day. So check it out for yourself.
Back on the red and yellow again, past the red. So it. We're on the yellow trail. And this is really nice. This is really nice. So we've decided to end our hike here. We have no poles, and the rocks look probably slick, and it's not worth taking a potential spill.
If I was to try it, I would take my shoes and socks off.
Yeah. We'd go barefooted, but probably not in the plan today, is that correct?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. I hope you've enjoyed the video, and do come out and on a day when the rains have subsided, you'll have a much better chance of crossing and going down to the Eno.